the update for today with regard to COVID-19. The 23rd of August 2020, till 1 p.m. is as follows. The number of new cases who have turned out to be positive is 106. Out of this 106, East Khasi Hills 64, 19 are from the armed forces, paramilitary forces, 38 are from others, I beg your pardon, 26 are from the armed forces, paramilitary forces, 38 others, East Jaintia Hills 3, Ri-Bhoi 3, West Khasi Hills 16, North Garo Hills 1, West Garo Hills 9, 3 from the armed forces, paramilitary forces, 6 others, and South Garo Hills 10, armed forces, paramilitary forces. The total number of total active cases is 1,133. Out of this, 723 are in East Khasi Hills, 267 are from the armed forces, paramilitary forces, 456 are from the others. West Khasi Hills 44, South West Khasi Hills 1, Ri-Bhoi 94, 26 are from the armed forces, paramilitary forces, others 68. West Jaintia Hills 3, East Jaintia Hills 14, West Garo Hills 223, armed forces, paramilitary forces 146, others 77. South West Garo Hills 4, South Garo Hills 12, 10 are from the armed forces, paramilitary forces, and 2 others. East Garo Hills 3, North Garo Hills 12. The total number of people who have recovered today is 7, 1 from North Garo Hills, 2 from Ri-Bhoi, 1 from East Jaintia Hills, and 3 from East Khasi Hills. Total number recovered so far is 776. And there is one patient who expired due to COVID today, which totals up the number of deaths to 8. The person who passed away last night, named Maheshwar Pratap Chobe, 84 years, male, hails from Tikrikala Bazar area. He was admitted in Tura Civil Hospital on 18th of August 2020, and he passed away, expired on 23rd of August 2020 at 12:45 a.m. The cause of death is acute respiratory distress syndrome, COVID-19, with ischemic heart disease, hypertension, diabetes, epilepsy, bronchial asthma.